Hello, people! What's up? Okay. Well, with soundtrack today, yes. So today, as I'm going to talk about the verb to listen, I started the class listening to a band that a friend of mine is the lead singer. Yes, this Brazilian heavy metal band, the lead singer is a friend of mine from the time of school. So today I'm going to talk about the verb to listen, okay? You'll see some examples that during the rest of the video. But something that is important, the verb listen requires a preposition. So you always listen to something. Ok? You always listen to something. Então lembra disso aí, tá galera? O verbo listen, ele sempre vai ter a preposição. Você tem que usar a preposição to, tá legal? Então sempre listen to e alguma coisa, tá legal? Dá uma sacada aí nesses exemplos que estão seguindo, beleza? Valeu galera, thank you! Listen to podcasts, interviews and news.
I'm Trey Inks. A spike in new U.S. cases is forcing some states and cities to re-enter coronavirus lockdowns.
There's probably some very high likelihood that the virus spread.
Did you have the same resistance? Like, did you face this with your students?
Well, actually, my situation was a bit different. I'm a student myself.
Listen to audiobooks or audio series.
Stand back. Stand back. Let us do our job.
Batman, Selina. Someone said he's alive. Maybe we'll see him.
Listen to music. Listen to pop, rock, or a band's name or artist.